Into the ring, ravishing Rick Rude and Paul Jones right there with him, Johnny.
Well, we've been telling the fans that he was headed this way, and it was Jones's newest member of his army, and here he is, ravishing Rick Rude. And of course, Bob, after that saw earlier, he's got another member in that army now, the Raging Bull. But right here, this is ravishing Rick Rude. And Paul Jones is really back on top. His opponent right there is Keith Patterson. And here is the first time we're going to get a look at ravishing Rick Rude.
Well, Rude comes charging across the ring. He gets a foot quickly into the midsection. And he just clotheslines Patterson coming over the ropes. He's face down under that. Looks like he may be out. And not only has he got muscles, he's got that power and strength behind him, Johnny.
And he looks in terrific condition. Of course, Jones is going to keep all his athletes in great condition. Right here now, Trent's quick, fast, suplex. And now here's Rude, upset because the crowd chanting weasel at Paul Jones, his manager. Well, that's something he's going to have to inherit because they've been hollering out of Jones for a long time.
He's just going to sit across the chest for the count of 1, 2, 3, and Paul Jones has done it again with this man right here.
He came up with a man who's going to really have to be reckoned with. A fine, impressive victory for ravishing Rick Rude. We're going to have it in slow motion. His opponent, Keith Patterson, is really laid out, and we'll see that maneuver again in slow motion. Here's Rude. He's going to set him up. And he will drop out from under him, driving the face straight forward into the mat. And an impressive win for ravishing Rick Rude.
More action, fans, after these commercial messages about the NWA Pro Wrestling events coming to your area.